So I'm back with something exclusive for you guys. And now, most of you guys may be knowing already, but then some of you guys may not be knowing. So you have a chance to catch up on my video today. So let's start. Let's go right into the video. So Brooklyn and the boyfriend Dylan broke up again. I have some receipts for you guys, and also I have some posts from the Shed Room Teens where they were showing this guy called Smith trying to shoot his shot to Brooklyn. Now, I don't know how far this could go, but the guy is nice looking. The guy is handsome. However, some of you guys were saying he's ugly. That got me confused. Like, what's the definition of handsome? How do handsome boys look like if he's ugly? You know, I don't understand, but most of you guys were saying he was ugly and all that. But anyways, it is what it is. For now, they broke up. We don't know if they will get back together, but for now, they broke up. And I'm here to report for you guys what's happening. So let me play for you guys this clip from Brooklyn, where she clearly says to the audience, public, that she is single.
I didn't know the fuck, I mean...
Me and Dylan are not together anymore.
Okay, so exclusive.
But I'm not gonna tell you why, but we aren't together no more. And it's a...
So that's all I could get for you guys from Brooklyn. And from Dylan, he basically says, as you're going to be seeing on the screen, he promises to get Brooklyn back and they are going to work everything out. So let's see how far this goes, and I'll be letting you know guys again when I get something. But for now, that's it, and let me catch you on my next one. Bye.